Actor Ranveer Singh says it's a rich time in his career as he gets to be part of challenging and stimulating work with the biggest names of Bollywood. On his upcoming films on the sidelines of Hello, Hall of Fame Awards on Sunday, Ranveer said,
"Gully Boy ki shooting aadhe se zyada khatam ho gayi. After I wrap Gully Boy in April, May, I will immediately be diving into Simmba. And I'm very, very excited to be working with Rohit sir for the first time on a feature film. It's a big one for me. I think lots of people, me more than anyone, is very, very excited about collaborating with Rohit sir, you know, the king of masala films, and masala films which I love more than any other kind of film. So this is something I believe I was born to do, and I'm looking forward to it, feeling very blessed that I have the opportunity to work with the best filmmakers in the business, from Mr. Bansali to Zoya Akhtar to Rohit sir to Kabir Khan. It's a very rich time for me as a creative person, getting to do loads and loads of different things, keeping myself stimulated and challenged. And I'm very excited about my upcoming stage."
In Akhtar's Gully Boy, Ranveer is paired with Alia Bhatt. The film is based on rappers in Mumbai and their struggles. Ranveer is also prepping for his role in the forthcoming movie titled 83, about the iconic World Cup win of the Indian cricket team in 1983. The film will be directed by Kabir Khan.